The Resolution Circle Pashkor facility is situated in Durinfontein, central Johannesburg. The 900 square meter workshop offers both small-scale manufacturing and the work-integrated learning program. Through its WIL program, Resolution Circle offers mechanical, electrical, and electronic technology training. Students are given the opportunity to complete their Practical 1 and Practical 2 courses by enrolling as learner employees in the service of Resolution Circle.
After your 2 years of study, you have to do your practicals before you graduate. So Resolution Circle, you have to come here and actually do your P1 for 6 months, and then your P2 for another 6 months, and then only you graduate. It's a journey towards your diploma in a way.
Here at Presco, I think the facilities are good because we do quite everything. I specialize in electrical engineering, but I did fitting and turning as well, which is for mechanical, which boosts my experience.
The workshops are divided very well. And for fitting and turning, it's very developed because most training centers don't have this much equipment and it's not trainee manufactured.
The purpose of the program is to provide new engineering graduates or work-integrated learning diploma students with work experience and skills to ready them for the job market. This provides an option for companies to outsource their interns for specialized and focused training. Resolution Circle's small-scale manufacturing center hosts a unique one-stop idea-to-barcode facility. We manage different materials in different formats and will provide companies and individuals with the opportunity to develop prototypes and manufacturing small runs thereof for quick turnover.
At the moment, we are still very much in the beginning of our commissioning stage. We are getting training on all of these machines as we move along. Our big section, like I mentioned earlier, the CNC section, we'll be receiving training on 4 of our specialized machines. The intelligent lathe, the 5-axis milling machine, we also have the wire cutter and the Sparky eroder. That's all gonna happen in the next month. So very exciting stuff there.
Resolution Circle's vision is to become the preferred provider of technology innovation in South Africa.